other words. Once God cleaned you up on the inside, watch this. He'll make you look like Him. Y'all missed it. You can be at the car wash getting your car fixed, a car wash, and somebody be like, "You're a child of God, ain't you?" You ain't even got to have on a DDM t-shirt, but the life that you live will speak for you. People on your job be like, "You had a church yesterday, ain't you?" Because He's inside of you. Because when He starts working on the inside, it will.
We're done, we're finished. I don't need to know anything else to get to the next level.
because they don't have the faith to step out. But then God said to me this week, he said, King, yes, that's one of the reasons why a lot of people can't get to the next level is because they are too afraid to step out. That's why some people are still in Egypt, because they are too afraid to step out. That's why some people are still in bondage to the law and my law, because they're afraid to step out. But then God said, but another reason is because a lot of people can't let go of some things on level one. Watch this. That they can't take to level two. Y'all listen. There's some things people are holding on level one. Then God says you gotta let that go to get to level two. And until you let it go, because see, I can't have you on level two holding on to that thing. So until you let that go, why y'all don't want to hear this today? Until you let that thing go on level one, then you can walk into level two. But I'm not going to allow you to step into level two holding on to that thing that you won't let go on level one. And when it comes to going to the next level, there has to be some type of sacrifice that has to be made. Everybody say sacrifice. And you know exactly the sacrifice I'm talking about. What do you need to let go? Because in order to get there, there's got to be a sacrifice that has to be made. And that's what I like about this story in the 51st number of Psalm. Because we find David and he's begging God to take him to the next level. He's begging God to move him to another dimension. He's begging God to make him new. Now, how many of y'all can say this? Say, David, I might have came here one way, but I refuse to leave the same way. Now, if y'all can say that, let me see where you're going. Y'all gonna put you on blast.